fact, Homo sapiens, modern humans, share an inherited gene pool with the earliest hominids, like the Australopithecus, who lived 2.5 million years ago. We possess no significant physiological differences from the Cro-Magnons or the Neanderthals, nor does evidence suggest our tendency toward the barbaric have lessened over time. On the contrary, present-day humans are capable of the same self-destructive behavior, the same crimes against humanity, the same violent power struggles as our ancestors. We appear to be doomed by our DNA to repeat the same self-destructive behaviors. Our forebears have repeated for millennia. If anything, our problem-solving skills have actually diminished with the advent of technology and our ubiquitous modern computers. Our predisposition towards fear-driven hostility towards what we anachronistically term primitive behavior, another instinct is just as firmly encoded in our makeup. We are capable, as our ancestors were, of incredible, breathtaking acts. Every hour of every day, a man risks his life at a moment's notice to save another. Forget for a moment the belligerent billionaire who grant the unfortunate a crumb of cost-free cake. I speak of pure acts of selflessness. The mother